Do you ever want to know why Converse is popular enough today?
Yes.
So I'll explain it first. Like, so I am the one who decided to use Converse because of its classic style and of nice model. And today I'm going to tell you about the popular model of Converse, which at the end you'll be able to decide which Converse is suit for you. So my name is Pham. I am a brand ambassador of a company, and his name is Matt. He is the manager of Converse. So let me start with a little bit of history. Converse started in 1906 at a rubber shoe company specializing in garage. The company was named Converse Rubber Shoe Company, created by Matthew Mills. And soon after, they adapted and started to use their Converse era to make a sneaker to satisfy the customer. And this guy, his name is Chuck Taylor. He is one of an American basketball, and he is also a salesman. He is known for association with Converse author as Chuck Taylor, and he is also sponsored by Converse Company, which is called Converse All-Star. He is also the second best in selling basketball shoes in the history. And soon after, Nike bought Converse brand and to promote Chuck Taylor, which is why they call Chuck Taylor All-Star. And the next one, there are four latest models that Converse has been made and has still been popular to now today, which is Converse All-Stars, Converse Weapon, Converse Jack Purcell, and Converse Winter Boots. To start with, this is Converse All-Star. This is originally made for basketball players. It comes with two models, which is high top that it covers the ankle, and the another one is the low top, which it only covers below the ankle. The cloth that used to make this shoe is made of denim cloth, but it's a little bit harder, so it makes it easier for people to move around while playing basketball. And they also put a rubber under the shoe to make it protect from slippery. And the next one is Converse Winter Boot, which is made of suede or one of the highest quality leathers in the world. The bones inside the shoe make them more comfortable and allow the feet to breathe properly. And the leather that used which make them more durable, and the tan used is also water resistant. So I can guarantee that when you walk on the snow, there won't be a water that melts from the snow leak inside to the shoe. And the another one is Converse Jack Purcell, which is a modified model of Converse All-Star, but this model is especially for badminton players. They change the new design as they put lower the rubber in front of the shoe to make it more fashionable and more lighter, so you can move it faster. And they also change the shoe so to make it more comfortable and it more softer. And next one is Converse Weapon. This is especially designed for basketball players because they use an invented technology which able to help the player to rebound back from the ground faster. This is because they put the aluminum spring under the shoe so the player can experience the rebound, push that feet back from the ground. And the extra one is Converse Leap-On or Converse Laceless. This shoe is especially made for the people who have a problem with having to tie their shoelace all the time. And some shoe, their shoelace is easy to drop out, so you have to hold out and tie your shoe all the time. So Converse have an idea and made a Leap-On Converse, which the customer can easily slip your shoe in and put your shoe out without tying that shoelace. Converse also come up with variety of color to satisfy the customer choice, which they have unique colors like green color and dark black colors. And if you don't like the color of the rubber that is white, you can also change to the brown one to adjust to match with your color that you choose. Or if you don't like even this one, you can custom your own shoe. Like you can design and which color or what part you want, you would like. And one of shoelace is also one of the most important factors to choose the shoe, because if the shoelace is not matched with the shoe, some customer will just ignore the shoe and don't buy the shoe. So Converse come up with an idea of making a variety color of shoelace. So if you don't like the color of the old shoelace, you can buy a new one and swap with the old one and keep the old one to use it later for the later on. And the last one for my slide is Converse target market. Actually, Converse target market is men and women aged between 18 to 25, and their income is $0 to $30,000. But especially you can buy from your own son also, which is age below 18, because the Converse smallest size is 3, which is approximately for the key size and pretty small, so your kid will be able to wear it. And the next one, Max, my manager of Converse, will talk about why should you buy Converse. Max.
Okay. Anyone in this car, whoever spend a lot of money to follow the bands or follow the fashions, please let your hand up. Okay. After I talk about the detail, you will change your mind and you will to. And you will to choose the Converse. Before I talk about detail, I want to all of you to open your mind and listen carefully in my presentations. So after I finish this for the presents, I guarantee all of you to choose the Converse. Let's see the slide together. This is the campaigns of us to give on your consumer to paint on their shoes by yourself. You can paint on the shoe by the paintings. That means this is the one shoe and one of them in the world, or limited editions. And the next one, the Converse is very popular as a celebrity that uses, such as Justin Bieber. He chose to wear the Converse Chuck Taylor All-Star with a red color. The models are the low tops. For the right hand side, his name is Brooklyn. He is the son of the David Beckham. He chose to wear the Converse Chuck Taylor All-Star in the high top with black color. If you want to follow the celebrity, sometimes you can imagine as you like a celebrity. It's not just a celebrity to use the Converse. The sport player, he used at the same. As a Mr. Michael Jordan, he is a basketball player. He used to wear the Converse in the basketball games, because the Converse that decide to have more angle and too strong and use for the long times. And the next one, I want to give you some information about how to change the Converse fake Oreos. What the reasons why I give the information for you. Because the Converse is very popular and that happens some proof to get the copy and sell it at a lower price. As you see in this picture, for the right hand side that is for the fake one, and the right hand side is the real. As you see the logo, for the fake one, that you put the logo at the windows, but the real, that you put at the tops. And you see in this picture, the soft of the shoes. For the real, that you have the front and color with blue color. For the face, that you put the color, back color, and the front in the middle. Okay, I will talk to you about the Converse collections. Why you choose to collect the Converse in every models? Because the Converse that collab with other bands, such as the Converse collab with the Doms. The Dom is the band from the Shea bands. And the Converse that to collab with the DC's comics. As the Converse produces a new model, the name of model is Converse XDC Comics. And now today, some models of the Converse is limited editions. The price is increased continuous, and you can append the profits. This slide I want to show you about the average price of the Converse. The Converse is the affordable price because every model, the average price is just only 1,000 to 2,000 baht. You can choose what you want to wear, or sometimes you can buy for the gift for someone because the price is not expensive. And if you have some student or have some partner or younger sister, you can buy the Converse for them. Because the Converse that to produce the size, small size for the students. And this slide I want to tell about how to cleanse the Converse. The Converse is a shoe is easier to clean because that made by the canvas. You can soak the shoes and you can don't worry about to the dress up of the shoes. In this picture, this is a best shop tailor and popular and best seller. As you see here, two pictures at the tops. This is the models of shop tailor all star with the low tops. And the best color is best seller is white color and navy blue. Or some people who don't like the canvas shoes, you can choose the leather shoes because the Converse to produce the product to made by the leather. Or some people don't like the design of this model, you can choose the jacket shells. And the jacket shell is very popular at present. And this picture, I want to show you the Converse that can mix and match with all the four things. For the first picture, he wear the Converse with the chocolate pants, and the second one to wear the Converse chocolate or style icon with the slim jeans. Or sometimes you can wear the Converse with the straight jeans. And the Converse that can mix and match to all the four things, such as the short jeans. Moreover, Converse is more than shoes. At the beginning, the Converse that decide the shoe for their sport and to use in daily life. That means you will not to spend a lot of money to buy the sport wear. You just only buy only one Converse shoe. That's enough. This is we're talking about the fashion and classic style. I confirm all of people, you need to spend a lot of money to follow the fashions, and you have some problem to pay a lot of money. So the fashions at the end, the fashion that will return to the classic one. That's me. Converse is the best choice for you. Sometimes when you buy products, you will just get just only products. But if you buy the Converse, from our company, we will take your money to donate for the group about the organization to help the HIV in Afghans. We need the participation about to help the HIV. I think it's so good. I need to offer the promotion for everyone to participation today. If you want to buy the Converse, you can contact us and I will give a 50% discount for people who pre-order. I have any size for you and you will get the product within 7 days or 1 week. For currently our brands, is have the high quality, I will give the tester for you. If you want to wear it, and then after you get the product, and you cannot wear the shoe, by cause of the small size, or you wear it not as comfort, is not have confidence. You can bring it for us with the you can bring for us and we will give the refund for everyone 100%. However, the Converse, this is the regents of the shoe industry for 100 years. And Converse still to provide the quality in the product until the present. And the slogan, shoe is boring, wear sneaker. Thank you for listening.
Okay, last group, go ahead.